Good morning, children. Today we are going to revise collective nouns. What is a collective noun? A collective noun is a collection of persons, animals, or things. Let's see some examples. A herd of elephants. Here, herd is the collective noun used for a group of elephants. A litter of puppies. For puppies, the collective noun used is litter. An army of ants. Here, army is a collective noun used for a group of ants. A cluster of stars. For stars, the collective noun used is cluster. A flock of birds. Flock is a collective noun used for a group of birds. A team of players. Here, team is a collective noun used for a group of players. So, a collective noun is a collection of persons, animals, or things. That's all for today's learning. Thank you.